this weekend, whittling it down from 36 teams to just 8 teams that will make the championship in Fort Worth in 2 weeks. Oh! She just...